Very quickly, they found out where the real student lounge is.
Chaima, Chaima.
What's the matter?
Listen, look what happened.
Oh my God.
I'm about to die.
What did you do?
Yeah, yeah.
Look, I can't.
No, wait, I some sabon the mayim.
I have to sit down. This is not the time.
You think you're gonna faint?
Yeah, I'm sitting down.
Don't worry about it. By the time you get married, it's gonna be all healing. It's gonna heal.
Oh, thanks. Well, I don't think I can go to class. I feel really sick. I'm sorry.
Should I call your mother?
Yeah.
You wanna go home?
Yeah, I really wanna go home.
I don't think so. It's that serious.
Look, but...
Okay, yeah.
Look how it's swollen.
So, I'll give you a lollipop and I think you can go back to class. What's wrong with you?
My leg hurts.
What did you do?
I was teaching too hard.
So why don't you next time sit down? Don't. Do you want the other crutch? Maybe I'll give you some crutches. Would you like an Advil?
I'll be okay.
I have to call up your mom.
Yeah, can you call my mom and tell her to come get me, please?
All right.
It's a long flight, though.
What's the number? What's wrong with you now?
Hana, I'm so hungry. My tummy hurts.
What time did you eat last time?
5 minutes ago. I'm so starving.
Do you want some ice? Here's some ice for your stomach.
No, I want some food. Give some donuts.
Donuts? No, I do not have donuts.
I'm starving to death.
But do you think this is a restaurant?
And now they know that no matter what the obstacles they will face, ultimately they shall prevail. Just need to think a little bit outside the box.